Good morning, children. Today we will learn one new good habit, that is toilet etiquettes. Children, toilet etiquettes are very necessary for our good health. Always tell your parents whenever you need to go to the toilet, and before using the toilet seat, we should wipe off the toilet seat and then use it. And children, when you are done, always leave the toilet clean for the next user and always flush the toilet after use. Okay, children? And clean the toilet from time to time to keep it free from germs and foul smell. Children, if we don't keep our toilet clean, then germs can enter in our body and then they can make us sick. And we should keep the soap bag in the soap case after every use to let it dry. Children, this is very important that we should not waste water in the bathroom, because water is very precious for our life. We should save every drop of it. Children, we should learn these bathroom etiquettes and follow them in our daily life. Okay, have a nice day. Goodbye.